Cuckoo Valley Reserve does fall within the driftless area, and that means that the glaciers didn't come through this area. Some scientists say that the Kickapoo River is one of the oldest unchanged rivers in the world because of that unique historic event. And it does give us unique geology that you don't see other places. We do have our large sandstone bluffs. They do have a limestone kind of cap on them that has kept the geology intact while everything else kind of, you know, is eroded. That strong rock layer on top is been able to keep that bluff looking the way it is and kind of protect all those layers. And whenever you do see a shelf, a rock shelf, that's likely limestone, a layer within the sandstone that